the deputy governor who observed government determination to extend its infrastructural development program to Ganye Chiefdom said work on the Ganye Township Road and connection of National Grid to Toungo will take off in the near future.
First we want Ganye to pack off our road networks and we want connecting Toungo local government National Grid. The governor of the best excellency agreed to plug off at the same time you do the plug off of the road network and Ganye when he returns from the United States and also plug off of reconnecting Toungo local government the National Grid up to Kiri.
He commended the management team of NTA Ganye for its commitment in projecting the image of the entire state, noting that the station will do more if supported by the community in addressing its pressing needs. The deputy governor pledged to consult with the leaders from the chiefdom to see how they can put heads together to help the station overcome its production problems to serve the people better. Engineer Babale, who described the media as the fourth estate of the realm, appreciated the service of the press in sensitizing the people about the activities of government. He called on the management to sustain the pace through presenting quality, fair and balanced programs to its viewers. Earlier, the general manager NTA Ganye, Mr. B.O. James, said they were at the government house to seek for support from the state government to assist the Ganye NTA community-based station. He said the station is not properly fenced, which leads to encroachment, lack of connection to National Grid and boreholes, among others. Nuhu Maunde, 26 News.